Hey guys, it's The Average Drummer, and welcome back to the Deadly Tower of Monsters, Part 3. So, this is right where we left off in Part 2, and, we're somewhere in the middle of the tower. Nothing insane has really happened. We're just climbing and trying to find out what's going on. So let's keep moving.
Danger. Human speed is not enough to pass through that fan.
It's not.
Chance of death 100%.
Oh, good. Thank you for letting me know, robot.
Vortex device if you wish to go any further.
Okay, where do I do that?
Searching.
Where do I find this time vortex device?
Device detected. Device in dangerous area. Nuclear ramps everywhere.
Good. All right, let's go for it. Can I teleport there? Ape Island South. Let's go. Let's go for it. Okay, so this is where I started off after Scarlet met Dick. I'm all the way back down there now. I'm going for it, because now I can blow this up.
Why did you travel to Gravoria in the first place? Did he do any research before landing there? Did he have a specific mission in that region of space?
Patrick, if you keep getting bogged down...
Flamethrower!
Details, how will you ever learn to just sit back and appreciate the world?
Die, ants!
For what it is.
Die!
Production tip, ladies and gentlemen.
Ow.
No matter how sunny it is, don't store your papier-mâché props outdoors. They will get rained on.
Yes.
It's the law in this town, like Occam's razor or Stockholm syndrome or... I forget what it's called.
What? What? Occam's razor or Stockholm syndrome? It's Murphy's Law. What do those even mean? Can I break through here? Nope, I gotta go around this way. We're fighting off... This music is intense. I found...
Cosmos.
Is this my robot's body?
It's my co-pilot's body.
It's my co-pilot's body.
I believe that I can repair it.
I believe I can. Oh, look, this... Its brain? It's just chilling. Okay.
Master Dick.
I keep forgetting I can do
Master
that.
Master Dick.
Okay, if your friggin' head could hover, why didn't you just friggin' hover down to your body?
Detected. Must eliminate.
Tuning fork. Okay.
Fun fact, we actually had an actor inside the robot suit moving him around. I bet you thought it was an actual robot, huh? That's
Ow, you're freaking
was.
Ants.
No rest breaks or anything. Hardest working actor I've ever met. What a trooper. It was a shame we couldn't afford to pay him. And of course,
what?
Since he wasn't on the payroll, I couldn't officially add him to the credit.
Can I just crush the
but
ant
still,
by jumping on it?
What a trooper. Wish I had
just,
a dozen.
Yeah, I can. I can just kill them by jumping on them. Okay, I can't do that to these guys. Stop! Goodness, they just, like, launch at you. I'm gonna kill you. Jump on you. I feel like that's an achievement. Just jump on the ants. And I'm gonna get this health. Because I am dying. Ah! Die, ants! Yeah, what? I can get an achievement. We're gonna make this happen. One more. Yeah, I got it. Why are there so many ants? What in the name of the Lord Jesus is going on? Nuclear. What is this green stuff? Nuclear waste. Okay, apparently it's dangerous. Let's see if we can take him out with a... Yeah, take him out with a knife. Knife him! Okay, too much work. It's too hard. Ow, ow,
no,
ow.
No,
I am getting owned.
The same material for the toxic waste as we did the slimes. I mean, why fake something when you have the real deal available? We
what?
Found a place where people were just dumping the stuff away for free. I was hoping the crew members handling it might get some cool superpowers from it, but no, nothing like that.
Are you dead yet? Are you done? Are you done launching yourselves at me? Thank ya. Can I upgrade anything? I can upgrade the knife. It's no longer a shiv. It's a psionic dagger. Okay, sure, let's give it a shot. He's so fast. I attack with great speed. I feel like the music is like overly intense. Let's bring it on. That is the creepiest looking thing I've ever seen. And it flies. What's with the ragdoll physics?
I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.
That's right. Great vengeance and furious anger. I'm just gonna wreck you with my knife. Yeah! Pyro Shepherd? What does that mean? Do I just kill things with the flames of other stuff? I'm just gonna keep running around until they kill themselves with their own fire. Because eventually it's gonna happen. Okay, I killed the mother ant and everything else just died.
You're all right. And you saved the day.
Okay.
Eliminated.
Looks like the Emperor's days are numbered.
This is getting ridiculous.
At long last, we have assembled our team.
Background.
A lot of reviewers and fans, too, always wondered why we shot so few scenes with all three heroes in it together.
Yeah, I mean, why did you?
We did our best to explain it. Something about the sleep chambers or staying back to protect the ape village. Really, it was just logistics. Jonathan had bowling league on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and Stacy had her karate Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Honestly,
gotcha.
We almost never had all of them on the set at the same time.
Gotcha.
Our robot actor was in some religion that only allowed him to work on Sundays. I'm still a little skeptical about that one, though.
Yeah.
Sir, it's just a guy in a suit. Couldn't you have gotten just about anyone to stand in as the robot?
See? That's why you'd make a horrible
director. Horrible
director.
Director.
His
horrible
touches
director.
Were subtle, to say the least.
Subtle.
But he really brought a lot of character to the robot role.
If he was so indispensable, how come you didn't list the actor in the credits?
Well, let's just say it was an oversight. But I've learned my lesson.
Mm-hmm.
I only made the mistake
six more times throughout my career. Yes. Okay. Let's just teleport. I'm tired of listening to you babble. Let's head back up this way. Did I get the thing that I was supposed to? I did. Yo, it's so cool. And now I can also be the robot. I'd rather be the robot than either of the other two people. Anything else to kill me? Nope. I'm just a robot with a knife. What are these? Okay, you send in... Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Get out. What? These are like the weirdest looking teleporting things I've ever seen. Ah! It's just me, my robot, and my dagger. Okay, can you attack the thing that's right in front of you, please? Or do I have to just attack the robot? Fire! Okay, don't worry, they're dead. They're dead. Let's continue on. I feel like I can get up there, but I'm not gonna try.
These rickety old things.
Higher
up they went, the more they sounded like they were gonna fall apart. I'm amazed that no one ever got hurt, or worse, riding these things. Well, there was the actor we originally cast for Dick's role, but we don't talk about him.
What? Was Dick like originally another person? And he like died? Oh no. Oh no. I don't know what's. I want to see what this is. No, I can't. Okay, it just automatically teleports me. Okay, I'll just stay on here then.
You really start to get a sense of how high up our heroes have been climbing here.
Yeah.
Reminds me of how the crew always used to comment on how high everyone was.
Everyone's so high.
They'd even say it when we were filming the grounded scene. And they all giggled like school children whenever they mentioned it, too. So I'd make sure to laugh even harder so they'd know I was in on the joke. Whatever it was.
There was no joke. They were probably just making fun of you. Oh, it's so high. Yeah, keep moving, you thing. Got lots of tower to cover. Just keep going. Keep going. Rotate your gears. There we go. Here we are. Am I at the top? I don't know where I am. But I got a thing. Ooh, I think I'm at the top of the deadliest tower of monsters. Look, it's the Mecha Gorilla. I mean, Mega Gorilla, whatever it is.
I cannot fight this beast here. I must make for higher ground.
Higher ground? I thought we were as high as we could go. I thought we were on the top. Oh. Oh, that was dumb. Well, that was stupid. Ow. Okay, let's just keep running. Running, 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 running. We're just gonna keep on running. Go up, please. Thank you. Ow. Okay. Okay, goodness me. You stay there. I'm just gonna light this all on fire as I run. Hopefully I will. Okay, I don't understand what the purple grid is.
We actually built sets back then. Props, walls, you name it. Then, you moved bits and pieces around and created whole
That's
new
right.
scenes. We were efficient.
Why?
No, Patrick. You got the wrong
I can't run fast
head.
Enough.
That character's.
Wait, I have to start all over? Oh, that's baloney. All right, let's keep going. Let's get all the way. Okay, fast forward all that. Okay, I don't know what just happened. Apparently, if I fall, I actually get hurt. I think that's what was killing me. I was falling and actually being hurt because I was falling, which I think is ridiculous, but okay. How high up are we? Go up. Yep, you can just stay there and die, Mr. Other White Ape thing. I'm just gonna run for my life. I'm just gonna keep running for my life. Y'all can just be what you're doing. Y'all just chill. I'm just gonna keep running. Running for my life.
Definitely built sets
fast as I can.
Props, walls, you name it.
Here
then,
we go.
You moved bits and pieces around and created whole new scenes.
Okay.
We were efficient.
I think I'm ahead of where I'm supposed to be now.
To my wardrobe too.
Ow.
Match efficiently, you could get by for years on only a handful of shirts and underwear.
Shoot. Let me spawn. Good gravy. Get up. How is anybody supposed to beat this the first time? There's so much stuff in your way. Where am I? What am I supposed to be doing right now? I'm stuck. I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. There's lava everywhere. Die, Mr. Mecha Gorilla. Okay, now I'm supposed to actually, like, kill you with no health. This is getting ridiculous. Anytime I get hit, it takes me an eternity to get up. Ow! This is getting ridiculous. How much health does this guy actually have? Hiya! Okay. I don't know what's going on, and I think I'm gonna die. I just keep shooting the gorilla, hoping that I'm not going to die. Die, you son of an ape! Ow.
Oh no, another fake scene.
I don't know if I'm actually hurting him or not. Fire! Burn you with fire! Wait, do I have to, like, hit both of his hands and, like, make him lose his grip? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna keep hitting him until he dies. Or whatever is supposed to happen happens. I don't know what I'm actually supposed to be doing. I just assume I'm supposed to hit his hands. Because it says that I can target them, so... yeah. There's too much going on, and the reaction time is extremely slow. Okay. Okay, Mr. Sir. Stop. Ow! This is getting ridiculous. I want my taser gun back. Mr. Sir, can you let go now? Oh, Jesus! Holy crap, what was that? How am I supposed to attack the gorilla when I have all these white apes attacking me at the same time? Oh, goodness. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. I am gonna die again. Okay, we're gonna keep... okay, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Apparently, I'm just gonna die. Hey, I got him! I got him! That took forever! Okay, Dick just got wiped off the map.
I can never get enough of these free-falling shots. Something so invigorating and freeing about them. Like sticking your head out of the sunroof while driving on the freeway.
Die, Mr. Gorilla Man. Die. Am I alive? Somehow I'm alive after that. Fell off of the top of the deadly tower of monsters, and I'm alive. I'm assuming I'm supposed to go over here. Whew. Use console to ascend.
Fearless sea monster, always patrolling the shore, eagerly awaiting for his next meal.
What?
I designed this creature to reflect the human condition. Always hungry, never satisfied. The bottomless pit of the beast's stomach.
Are those pubes?
I don't know. You say stuff like that in an interview.
I think those are pubes.
Your film always wins awards.
Okay. We're just gonna go with yes. And I think there's something over here I can go to. Look, a golden cog. Yeah, so that happened. I'm not sure what just happened, but that just happened. Yeah, I'm gonna teleport up to where I can go to, which I think is up here. So, yeah, here I am. Well, I've defeated the gorilla. The mega gorilla is now not a thing anymore. Now that that's no longer a thing, I'm gonna call this the end of this episode. Guys, this has been the Deadly Tower of Monsters Part 3. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a like. And if you're not already, subscribe to my channel. We will continue this video next time with part 4 and see where it goes. I don't know how long this is going to be, but I'm enjoying this game. Guys, continue watching, check out some of my other stuff, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!